Garver's working on Santi's tiger. Now, Garver usually loves doing tigers, but his client's mom is cramping up his style on this one.
I came in asking for a tiger tattoo, you know, based on a painting that I did. He must have went to my website and wanted me to use my own painting's reference. You know, for me to do a tiger that small, it's gonna make it look pretty insignificant. You know, I just gotta make the best of every situation I get put in.
Oh my God, I hope it looks gorgeous. Hi, we're back.
All right, pretty much got the drawing done.
Wow.
Wow.
Beautiful.
I love it.
Wow. Looks kind of huge.
Well, I just drew it the size that I thought it should be, but I can make it smaller. Maybe this size might work. Let's see if that'll be small enough. What do you think?
It could be bigger than that.
It could be bigger than that.
Yeah?
Yeah, to come up.
But it's not gonna go down here, right?
No.
Okay.
She's so worried about
it. I'm sorry.
It's all right. I don't care. I'm not the one that's gonna wear the tattoo.
I know.
All right, let me make a stencil for you. You can have a seat on the bench there.
Okay. We are just like best friends. We're very close. And it means a lot to me that he is paying a tribute to his mom. You decide.
This tattoo is really showing that I'm becoming more mature now. I'm becoming an adult. This is gonna be the beginning of the rest of my life. I'm really liking this.
All right.
Let's do it.
So you just graduated high school, or?
Oh, I have a little bit more to go, a couple more months, and then I'm college.
My mom's not taking me going to college very well because I'm an only child and I'm her baby.
So you must have been a pretty good boy for your parents to let you get a tattoo and pay for it, huh?
I try in school and try to do my best on whatever they tell me to do. Well, the tiger is my mom's a Japanese zodiac, so it's very symbolic to our relationship together. You know, now that I'm going to college, it's gonna be hard not to see her every day.
Aww. He's 18, but he's still my baby. Always will be.
You know what happened when I was 18?
What?
I didn't move away, my parents did. They moved to Switzerland, they didn't invite me with them. Sante is definitely a mama's boy. That was pretty much the opposite for me when I was 18.
My parents, they kind of moved away and I was left on my own to, you know, fend for myself. And, you know, I've been pretty self-sufficient ever since then.
All right, I think I'm gonna finish this up another day, all right?
All right.
Let me check it out in the mirror. You're off to a good start.
I didn't think it was gonna come out this nice. It's beautiful.
Amazing. Amazing.
I love it. I can't wait to come back for his second sitting when Garver adds color to his tattoo, because that's gonna look amazing.
All right.
All right, I'll see you again.
Cool, see you in a couple weeks.
Thank you so
Thanks.
Much.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
All right, take care.
Bye.
Bye.
See you later.
Santi is back with his mom for a second sitting.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, what's
hey.
Up?
How you doing?
Good.
Let's hope for Garver's sake, Betty's still feeling generous.
What's going on?
How you doing?
Pretty good.
Good.
So how'd you heal up there? Good? All right, cool.
Well, when I first came in, I was thinking that I wasn't gonna get color on it because I got so used to having it black and gray, and I thought that maybe the colors was gonna take away from the actual art of the tattoo.
As far as the color,
okay.
What do you think?
I think color would look cool.
Fine, then we'll go with color.
I think you're gonna be glad the way this is.
Okay.
Well, I'm glad you wanted the color because I wanted color on there.
After I did the black and gray session on Santi, he kind of was like, you know, thinking about maybe doing the whole tattoo black and gray. So I was like, dude, let's just finish it the way it should be finished, you know? Like, at least let me color it in.
I really like it, and now I'm used to it. And now with the color, it looks amazing.
I decided to do two of the cherry blossoms pink because two of the cherry blossoms were overlapping areas. So I like to do the one in the background a little bit darker. So the foreground ones, I made them pink.
I put a little surprise in there for you. I didn't ask, but I did it anyway.
What'd you do?
I made two pink flowers, one to represent you and one to represent your mom.
What? Why are you laughing? No,
where?
You didn't.
So I'm gonna have two pink flowers.
I got pink flowers. You think you got a problem with pink?
I love it.
Some of my favorite things in the world are pink.
Oh, that is so sweet.
Now people are gonna ask you.
Now
guys are gonna make fun of me with the pink.
They're gonna make fun of you anyway.
When I met Chris Garver, I didn't like him too much because he wanted to do a bigger tiger, and I was like, no. And we clashed. But you know, after I sat with him for a while, he made me feel really comfortable. And he is a true artist. He's phenomenal.
You know, Santi, when you're off at college and you're missing your mom, just look at that pink flower. And maybe this tattoo will be a reminder of the fact that, you know, you love your mom.
Wow.
Okay. Let me wipe it down and you can check it out. So what do you think? Is it great?
It's better than that.
That is awesome. Wow. Oh, you see? Awesome. You need it color.
Yeah, you're right. Bringing my mom here with me was very important because this tattoo is about her. When I go to college, just every time that I wake up in the morning, I can just look at my tattoo and it'll remind me of my mom.
All right. All right. Thanks. All right. Thanks so much.
See you later.
Okay, bye-bye.